Grabe naman yun. Hi guys, and welcome to another reaction video. This time naman, ako, this is a very special video for me, ha? Regine Velasquez and SB19. Wow, that's a super treat to everyone. Talagang alam mo yon, Regine Velasquez is the, parang siya na yung pinaka veteran singer na talagang parang mga anak-anaka niya tong SB19. And talagang they are all talented singers talaga at napakagaling nila. Itong SB19 talaga, sobrang alam mo yon, they're really reaching more boundaries talaga sa kanilang mga performances at talaga mga nakaka-perform nila, mga icons na talaga sa industry. So sobrang layo na narating ng mga boys na to. Okay? I'm excited do sa verse na gagawin nila dito sa Hanggang Sa Huli. For sure, i-adjust nila to sa key ni Regine Velasquez. Let us see dito sa video na to. Okay? So bago ko magsimula, please don't forget, click like and subscribe sa aking YouTube channel and click the notification bell for more videos and updates. Okay? Sige, excited na ako. Let's do this. So definitely, this is not an official video. Siyempre, nakita lang din natin to sa YouTube na may nag-upload. Thank you pala sa nag-upload. Shout out kay Green You. Yan. I'm using your video para sa reaction video na to. Thank you so much. Okay, sige, tuloy natin. Very elegant ang kanilang mga damit. That's so nice.
Sa ating puso,
okay.
Nag-iisa, mayroon himig na kumakatok sa pinto ng aking alaala.
It's a very different feeling. Ang ganda ng transition na yun. Ang ganda ng transition na yun, guys. Sobrang I appreciate it. Na talagang, alam mo yun, minintain nila yung the male key of SB19 to preserve their natural voice. Paglipat sa boses ni Regine, nag-iba naman ang quality. Sobrang, alam mo yun, it's the perfect key for Regine and it's the perfect key for SB19. That's what you call a good arrangement of this song. I love it. I love the voicing na ginawa ni Pablo doon kay Regine. Magaling talaga to si Pablo. Very talented when it comes to adjusting the harmonization of this song. Sobrang nag-compliment sila ni Miss Regine. And for sure, itong group na to, nagkaroon sila ng vocal session when it comes to harmonies para mag-pull off talaga na itong version na to ni Regine. Sige, analyze natin yung kanilang harmonies. Very simple approach, no? I think the SB19 is really giving the spotlight to Miss Regine. Ganon sila. They're really adjusting dun sa key ng kanilang nakaka-collaborate, which is, in this time, si Regine talaga, which is a good, very generous of SB19 talaga na they honor kung sino yung kanilang nakaka-duet, na sino yung kanilang nakaka-collaborate. I also remember yung kanilang performance with Ann Curtis. Talagang nag-adjust sila do sa key ni Ann Curtis. And same thing then with Regine. And that's a very sweet thing for SB19 na talagang they're really adjusting. Tapos balik sa key.
Ikay din mo din na pag-ibig ko isang hangin na di sa'yo.
Ang ganda nila ng kanilang voice doon. It's a much more improvement. Siguro talagang nakita mong pinaghandaan talaga nila itong production number na to because it's Regine Velasquez na kanilang ka-duet. Talagang dapat they give their best talaga dito sa pag-perform na itong song na to. Very hard, ha? Kasi walang cue na note. Yeah, balikan nga natin. meron. Kung ano yung note na pinanggalingan ni Josh, is the same note na magiging lift off note ni Miss Regine. So, ang ganda nung approach na yon. That's so nice. Galing. I love it. Ang galing ni Pablo talaga. And si Miss Regine, alam mo, parang every time talaga nabigyan ng song to si Miss Regine, kahit na anong genre pa yan, which is, this is ballad. This is one of the forte of Miss Regine. Kaya sobrang na-pull off niya talaga na maganda itong version na to. I love her voice na pinapakita dito. Sobrang bagay na bagay sa kanya yung song. Wala lang yung spes. Grabe naman yun. Grabe yun, Stel. Grabe. Ang taas na itong song na to. Lalo na nung in-adjust. Well, si Stel talagang makakaabot ng key na yun at tinaas pa. At talagang parang bali, wala lang kay Stel. Kita ko yung kanyang face when he's singing the song. Wala lang, parang it's just a normal pitch para kay Stel. Good job Stel. Great adjustment. Yeah. Expected girl. Wait. Grabe, sinabayan ni Stel yun, ha? Yung part na yon. That's so amazing. Teka nga, balikan natin. Grabe ka, Stel. At si Stel pa yung kumuha ng high notes. Grabe. You know, this is a mixed voice ni Stel. Alam naman natin yun. Pero, very clear yung boses ni Stel. That's so amazing. That's so nice. Ganda ng version na yun. I love it. So, pag gumawa ng version na, alam mo yun, pwedeng female, grabe. Sobrang pasok na pasok. Itong song na to for Regine and SB19, di ba? Galing. Sana magkaroon sila ng song na, alam mo yun, na dalawa sila. Yung talagang duet ang SB19 and Regine. Of course, mangyayari yan. Mangyayari in the future, oh, given na SB19 is really a great artist. Great singer, great songwriters, di ba? Great performers in general. Together with Miss Regine, talaga sobrang alayo ng kanila mararating talaga. Amazing performance. Na-amaze ako doon, guys. Kayo, anong pinaka-favorite part nyo dito sa performance na to na ginawa nila? Ako sobrang nabilib ako sa buong performance. It's an amazing performance. Good job, everyone. And ayun. Ano man sabi nyo, ilagay nyo sa comments, guys, kung anong comment nyo. Nag-enjoy ba kayo? Nagustuhan nyo ba itong version na to? Anong gusto nyo version? Itong duet or the original version? Ilagay nyo sa comments, okay? And more videos to come. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. Please don't forget, click like and subscribe sa aking YouTube channel for more videos and updates. Maraming salamat. and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!